And March Madness comes with a full court press from Indiana State Police. They'll be putting an additional 150 troopers on Hoosier roads, with events like the NCAA tournament coming to Indianapolis and St. Patrick's Day coming up as well. They expect an uptick in drunk driving incidents statewide.
There's nothing wrong with going out, enjoying some alcohol, being with your friends. We just want everyone to do that responsibly. If you're going to go out and consume alcohol, you need to have a plan before you take that first drink. We want to make sure that you and your family get home safely. The best rule of thumb is if you're going to drink alcohol, don't drive.
ISP is expecting to see more drunk drivers on the roads as COVID-19 cases decline and more people get out and about.